Evacuation will begin from the lower level platforms immediately. Medical teams, report there right away. Leave your equipment where it is. Bring only the living with you. Bravo Company to assist. I want armed escort detailed for each train. Alpha and Echo Companies, you will hold the upper levels and station perimeter until primary evacuation is complete. Smooth and fast, gentlemen. We leave no one behind.
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? That goddamn flake? What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. The hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Fuck it. Ain't there nothing we can do? Gotta be something, man.
Jesus!
That's my wife
in
there,
me.
Bastard!
Hold still, please, sir.
God damn it, give me a weapon! I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind a trigger.
I don't care!
You can't do that, pal! You guys just got reclassified.
What are you gonna do,
shoot me? Supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine, and whatever you were, you went private. Your privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
I appreciate the help you've given us here, but this is a military operation. You are a civilian, and this city is under
martial law. Yes, I can see how well that's
good
going
to see
for you.
You made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz, you made it.
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation
Colonel.
Is complete. Dr. Gould, thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid
for
on Roosevelt
we know,
Island.
Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, get him to the trains.
Sir, come on, Doc. We gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Friend Gould there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingxian,
nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingxian. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir!
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Stations.
Come on, man. This
main
way.
Hall.
Hurry!
Get up there and buy these people some time.
Move!
They're right.
She's right here!
Yeah. Let's go, man! Hurry!
Fucking legs!
Holy shit!
Come on, baby! You can
do
it!
And we gotta go!
Glory, the rain!
Oh, wait! They're coming!
The whole building's dropping! We go now or we're dead!
The fuck are you doing? Stop the car! Son of a bitch!
This is Barkley. To all remaining Marines in Midtown, secondary evacuation is now relocated to Times Square, where we will airlift with heavy armored VTOL transports. The Manhattan no-fly containment has been lifted for this operation. The Air Force will not shoot us down, but we have a limited window, gentlemen. Get to Times Square however you can. The aircraft will not wait. Perimeter defense will hold for 15, repeat, 15 minutes. After that, you are on your own. All units, rally point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alcatraz, the squid are breaking through. This way! Let's go!
Defend airlift to that site. Cover the Marines at Times Square.
Alcatraz! This way! I'll cover you!
reactions.
Stand firm, Marines. We're almost there.
Analyze it. Hold back the sub attack.
what to do. Buy us some time. To the gate.
Let's go, people!
We're out of here! Let's go! Let's go!
Sir.
Cyclops 4, you'll be the last. Gonna be cramped, but we'll get everyone out this time.
Roger that.
Cyclops 4.
What the hell's happening?
Guys, we have unstable.
They're falling back.
Jesus.
What the hell?
Advise you against that.
Who the hell are you?
Jack Hargreave. Colonel, there really isn't...
This is a military channel!
Time for introductions.
You're looking at an area denial bioweapon beyond your wildest dreams. You and all your men will be dead in the next minute and a half unless Alcatraz follows my instructions to the letter.
Cyclops 4, hold off. Return to operational height.
Roger that.
Thank you, Colonel. Now, Alcatraz. The spear is primed for spore dispersal, but the system can be compromised. You'll need to climb it as you did the one in the hive. The spore blast is imminent. I estimate 20 seconds. You must complete the sequence now. All right. Hold on there just a moment, son. If we built this suit anywhere near as well as I think we did.
Cyclops 4! Get down and get us loaded!
Copy. We're coming down.
Spear, Alcatraz. Watch the spear.
Let's go! Good luck, Marine!
got your ass, son.
It's good of you to come for me like this, Alcatraz, but you will need to proceed with caution. Lockhart has deployed his elite forces across the island. I'll guide you as best I can, but my view from here is, shall we say, severely limited.
Infiltrate Roosevelt Island. Head north towards the prison.
Didn't last long now, did it? Perhaps you could exercise just a little more caution.
He's cloaked. What the fuck? Keep the pressure on! Copy. Assume search pattern. Target.
Saffron 7, sending reinforcements. Saffron 10, assist Saffron 7 immediately.
Roger, over Saffron. Saffron 10 is on the way.
Report in!
Clear.
No targets. AOR is clear.
What's this? False alarm. All clear. False alarm. Ah!
There! You're not close!
Area's clear.
All right, slow down and listen carefully, Alcatraz. Lockhart set an EMP trap for you at the next control barrier. If it triggers correctly, it'll fry the nanoshell systems and probably your synapses too. Now, there's no way to bypass the trap, but we can trick it out. There's a substation for the Prism's power grid over near the east shore, not far from your position.
Thank you.
Attention, all units. It's confirmed sighting of Prophet. He's heading through the hospital.
Defensive positions. He's coming this way. Time for some breather.
Lockhart doesn't know it, but the power systems he's using for his EMP blast have to route through that station, and they're pushing close to overload. If you can trigger the emergency shutdown, it'll kick his loop out, and when the systems come back up, they'll disallow any major power surge. He won't know it because it won't show up on the board, but when he hits the blast trigger, trust me, it'll fail.
Reroute power and disable EMP trap.
Hurry it up. We've got power spikes all over the island. Lockhart's seriously pissed. You want to go in there and fix up a console? It's a death trap. Just get it done.
False alarm.
What's this?
Engaged.
Get out of there as fast as you can. Cell will no doubt have spotted the outage. They'll be on their way to investigate.
Awesome.
Give them time to think about what you've done. They're sending reinforcements to the substation. You must proceed with caution, Alcatraz. We've come so far. You cannot fail me now. This should be interesting.
That's it, gentlemen. We have him. Hit the switch.
Blast confirmed. Raise the inner door. Inner door enabled. Here we go.
As soon as you get line of sight, gentlemen, you'll lose it down. We're taking no chances this time. I want that switch to scrap.
Alcatraz, there's a drainage grate to your left. Smash it out. Take the pipes to the river. I'll unlock the maintenance door and send you Lockhart's location. Now, move!
Squad, pushing the full auto. Watch for ricochet. Give it some space. He's gone. He's not here.
What the hell is going on down there, Saffron 6? Report! Flush him out of there!
Saffron 10, be advised. Target may be moving on your left flank. Assume he is undamaged. The EMP does not seem to have worked. Repeat, the EMP did not work. Prepare to engage.
Hargreen! Do I have to do everything myself? You are elite soldiers. You are equipped. Will somebody grow some balls and kill that tin fuck for me?
I warned you, Lockhart. I told you you were out of your depth. Your little power play is over.
You next, old man. You next. I finish with this suited fuck and I'm coming in there for you. No more house arrest. I'm gonna blow your senile brains out.
Better men than you have tried, son. Better men than you and things so far beyond men you can't even begin to imagine them. Alcatraz, kill him.
What the hell am I paying you for? Nobody sees an action bonus until I get that suited fuck! got no chance. Nobody sees an action bonus until I get that suited. Fuck! Ah!
Let's get you inside. I'm opening the prism entrance now. Head on over there, fast as you can.
Access prism facility. You can find Hargrave.
Strickland. Exemplary. Check his vitals, would you? Then have him moved across to the skinning lab. We need to get him prepped as soon as possible. Time is very much against us.